So this is important. We're using the body that's out here. So this feeling. Once you understand this part, what you call it can be defense or strike. It's about elbow. Yeah. It's not necessarily defense. Okay? It's quite important. Understand that, how to translate that to the defense. So here, now, like that defense. Elbow. Never changes. That's the heaviness of the hand. So he's trapped. Okay, as technical side afterwards, tenakata or whatever, completely. Elbow defense. That's after. But it's that elbow that creates that speed to come through. If not, you're always... Okay, so that's why...